Their success is not by accident. It is learning, study, hard work, perseverance, sacrifice, and most of all, love and focus on what they wanted to achieve in life. 14th November 2020 is the day that we are to celebrate their success during the 18th Congregation of the Catholic University of Malawi. Venue, the university's ground, from 9 o'clock in the morning. The ceremony is to start with prayers, presided over by the Chancellor of the University, His Grace Archbishop Thomas Lukumsusa. All COVID-19 preventive measures will be strictly adhered to.